Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the closing of our Eucharistic Day of Adoration with benediction, and a special welcome to those who are joining us on the live stream. Even though you're physically distant, you're spiritually close. Light and peace in Jesus Christ our Lord.
Thanks be to God.
O God, come to our assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O radiant light, O sun divine, of God the Father's deathless face, O image of the light sublime that fills the heavenly dwelling place. O Son of God, the source of life, praise is your due by night and day. Our happy lips must raise the strain of your esteemed and splendid name. Lord Jesus Christ, as daylight fades, as in the eventide, our happy lips must raise the strain of your esteemed and splendid name. Lord Jesus Christ, as daylight fades, as shine the lights of eventide, we praise the Father with the Son, the Spirit blessed and with them. Let us give thanks to God the Father, always and for everything. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed are you, O Lord Redeemer God. You destroyed the bonds of death, and from the darkness of the tomb drew forth the light of the world. Let through the waters of death we become the children of light, singing our Alleluia and dancing to the music of new life. Pour out your Spirit upon us, that dreams and visions bring us ever closer to the kingdom of Jesus Christ, our risen Savior. Through him and in the Holy Spirit, all glory be to you, Almighty Father, this night and forever and ever. Amen. Let my prayer rise up like incense before you, the lifting up of my hands as an offering to you. O God, I call to you, come to me now. Oh, hear my voice when I cry to you. Let my prayer rise up like incense before you, the lifting up of my hands as an offering to you. Keep watch within me, God, as an offering to you. All praise to the God of all, Creator of life. All praise to Christ and the Spirit of love. Let my prayer rise up like incense before you, the lifting up of my hands as an offering to you.
Let us pray. O God, our loving Father and Liberator, Jesus Christ, your Son and our brother, turned his eyes to you even in death. You spared his soul and anointed his head with glory. May our prayers rise before you like incense, and our evening be favored by your peace. In his name, Jesus, we pray, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Lord, send out your Spirit and renew the face of the earth.
Lord, send out your Spirit and renew the face of the earth.
Bless the Lord, O my soul. O Lord, my God, you are great indeed. How manifold are your works, O Lord! The earth is full of your creatures. Lord, send out your Spirit and renew the face of the earth. If you take away their breath, they die, and they return to their dust. When you send forth your Spirit of life, they are created in your sight. Lord, send out your Spirit and renew the face of the earth. May his glory last for all time. May the Lord be glad in his works. Pleasing to him will be my theme. I will be glad in the Lord. Lord, send out your Spirit and renew the face of the earth.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you have prepared a place for us in your Father's eternal home. Watch over our welfare on this perilous journey of earth. Guard us from life's dangers and keep our lives free from evil until the end. For yours is the power and the glory forever and ever.
A reading from the letter of St. James. Do not, my brothers, speak ill of one another. The one who speaks ill of his brother or judges his brother is speaking against the law. It is the law he judges. If, however, you judge the law, you are no observer of the law. You are its judge. There is but one lawgiver and judge, one who can save and destroy. Who then are you to judge your brother? The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. We'll take some quiet time now to reflect on the word, to thank God for the blessings of the Eucharist, and to pray for the gifts of the Spirit to be given us anew on this Pentecost Sunday, soon upon us.
My soul proclaims the Lord, my God. My spirit sings his praise. He looks on me, he lifts me up, and gladness fills my days. All nations now will share my joy. His gifts he has outpoured. His little one he has made great. I magnify the Lord. For those who holy name, his mercy will not die. His strong right arm puts down the proud and lifts the lowly high. He fills the to Abraham is filled to endless day. Magnificat, 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 praise God, praise God, praise God, praise God. Praise God, magnificat, praise God. In the peace of the risen Christ, let us pray to the Lord, our light and our salvation. That our risen Savior may grant us victory over all our enemies, seen and unseen. Let us pray to the Lord, be our light and our salvation. that he may crush beneath our feet the prince of darkness and his powers. Let us pray to the Lord, be our light and our salvation, that he may raise us up with him and set us with him in heaven. Let us pray to the Lord, be our light and our salvation, that he may fill us with the joy of his holy life-giving resurrection. Let us pray to the Lord, be our light and our salvation, that he may provide for those who lack food, work, and shelter. Let us pray to the Lord, be our light and our salvation, that by his power, war and famine may cease through all the earth. Let us pray to the Lord, be our salvation, that those who have gone before us in the faith of Christ find refreshment, light, and peace. Let us pray to the Lord, be our light and our salvation, that isolated and persecuted churches find fresh strength in the Paschal mysteries. Let us pray to the Lord. In the communion of the Holy Spirit and of all the saints, let us command ourselves and one another to the living God through Christ our Lord. Let us pray to the Lord.
God, our Father, by raising Christ, your Son, you conquered the power of death and opened for us the way of eternal life. Let our Paschal celebration raise us up and renew our lives by the Spirit that is within us. You are one God, now and forever. Amen. Joined in the Eucharist that we have spent time with today, let us pray the prayer that Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, now and forever. Amen.
Tantum ergo sacramentum veneremur celui, et anticum documentum novo te da ritui praesens fi supplementum sensum defectui. Genitore, genitoque, Blessed you be, Lazio. Salus ona virtus quoque. Sit et bene. Abutroque comparsit laudatio. Amen.
The divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed
be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Consoler.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious Assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Regina Caeli, laetari, alleluia. Quia quae meruisti, portare, alleluia. Resurrexit, sicut dixit, alleluia. Ora pro Peace be with you.
The ministers of hospitality and the ushers will gather in the parish hall, and we pray that you have a fruitful meeting. And as you go to your homes this evening, please do so by exchanging now a socially distanced greeting of peace. God bless you all.